Look, I think the Cowboys realize if they play the way they did against the Philadelphia Eagles in that game that they won before the bye, that this is a pretty talented team. It's a pretty good team. So I think the feeling is can't be going out there and messing around. Can't be turning the ball over. Can't be missing field goals. They got to play a clean game. And if they play a clean game, I think they understand just how good they can be. So